So this is a water detector that's been made on a homemade breadboard using paperclips. We have our two lead wires going into water. So right now, the LED is activated. And when we remove one of the lead wires, the LED goes off. By placing it back in the water, it detects the water. And so the LED goes back on. We're using an NPN 3904 transistor. We're using a 1 kilo ohm resistor. A 270 ohm resistor. And of course, a green LED. Now, in order to power the circuit, we're using 2D batteries. When you look at the positive rail on the top, we've connected it using duct tape to the positive side of the battery. I'll connect those again. And that goes right to the positive rail. Coming down to the negative rail is being powered by the negative side of the battery. There's the negative rail. And this negative rail is going to our first rail of our breadboard.